Yeah, yes, very good. I must be honest. Very good. We're in a good space, a good environment. Our facilities in great shape. Our field is in great shape. We've got a lot of probably about 99% of the core of the team that's here from last year. And I think that the nice thing and encouraging part is that there is a lot of new faces and a new breed and a lot of youngsters coming through. So you know, Villagers will be making a noise. You know, in a good way. Just to have a knocking on your door to put you under pressure, because a player gets into a comfort zone and then he almost gets complacent. So if there's a youngster or a stalwart knocking on his door, he's got to open it, or he's got to pick up his game. So it's a healthy situation, and that should be the situation right throughout, from school rugby to club rugby to Springbok rugby. Now I can tell you one thing. I'm not here to just keep the log up or to just fill in numbers. I'm not sending any sort of message. We just here, and we're under the radar, and you know what, friendlies will come up. We've got good preparation. We are heading off of a camp this weekend to Saggystone at Robertson, so that's good preparation for us. We've got three good friendlies planned, and which means nothing, and then when we hit the league, we'll be running.